God bless my wife. For my birthday, my wife purchased me the BBC piano. And so I said, thanks, honey. I really appreciate that. And I sat down and I installed it. And after I installed it, I said, well, I got to write something. So take a listen to this, and you're going to see how this marries up against the BBC orchestra and how it integrates. Here we go. This BBC piano, it just sounds great. It's lovely to play. It just feels like you're inside of the room. And when I got done making the mock-up, I had my wife come in and I said, honey, I want you to take a listen to this. I want you to hear what you bought me. And so I played it for her. And after I got done playing, I said, well, what do you think of the piano? And she said, I can smell the mustiness of the room. And I said, that's it. That's exactly it. This piano feels like you're right there inside of this concert hall. Real joy. And when I was writing this, I wanted to be able to hear the hammer action that's going on. What is that? So when you hear that intro, I wanted to exaggerate. I wanted to exaggerate what that would sound like. And it didn't let me down. It did not let me down. Inside of here, you have the actual piano itself. And it's inside of the Spitfire plugin. And you can make adjustments here to the reverb, the tightness, the pedal volume, and the hammer velocity. And then you have all of your different mics. You have different mixes. I use the first mix, the default mix, but you can play around with all of this stuff. So much to be able to choose from. And then the FX here, you can adjust the reverb, the tightness, the pedal volume, the hammer volume. Just real basic stuff. It doesn't have everything that you may find under some of the other pianos that are available, But I really don't think that matters, because this piano is really made, in what I see, it's really made to marry into the BBC orchestra. And in that respect, it doesn't disappoint. Because otherwise, you start looking at the specs and you say, oh, it doesn't have this many layers, I can't adjust this, I can't adjust that. And you start saying, oh, this is a real disappointment. But it's not. It's a real joy to play, and it fits. I mean, it just fits into the orchestra. It's great. I highly recommend it. I highly recommend this product. It's, if you've got the BBC orchestra, you got to get this piano. It just works. So, with that being said, I have some comments I want to say, some thoughts that we'll go through here in a moment. But as a review of the piano, it's wonderful. Okay, now this is more about the mock-up itself, because the piano, it does, it sounds good. I mean, it just sounds really good. When I was putting this together, I want it to be free-flowing. So you'll notice that when you start looking here on the mock-up, and as you go back and look at the plane, I'm not playing on a grid. And the reason is because I wanted to emit emotion, to have my emotion, my personality come through. Because when I'm playing on a grid, I sound like a robot. That's just the way it is. Now, I'm not a pianist. I'm in what's called a theater organist, but I can play a piano. And so when I was looking at this, there was portions. It speeds up, it slows down. And that's what humans do. They're not robots. And also, I wanted to integrate this into my Divisimate, because I use Divisimate. If you look at some of my other videos, it'll talk about that. And I made a Spitfire template, so then that way I can use all these instruments. And I found out a couple of different things. One, I found out that my CPU, very low. I have a 2019 Mac Pro Intel 16 core. When I started adding in more things, I could do that. I didn't have problems with that. I've never used the BBC orchestra before. I've had it, but I just really never spent time with it. I spent time with it, and I gotta say, the whole orchestra just sounds lovely. I mean, it just really sounds lovely. You might say, you start playing with the horns, you'll say, well, those horns there, they really don't have a punch. There's not a whole lot of dynamics there. And so there's different articulations that you can use, but it's really, okay, here, going. It works really good in Divisimate. And so I highly encourage you, if you want something that's easy to use and that just sounds great, this Spitfire BBC orchestra, it just sounds great. You may say, you might get into it, you might have some drawbacks far as different layers. There's not a whole lot of dynamic layers, so you can add different instruments here to supplement that. But as far as a package, and they have it on sale at different times, but as far as a package, it's really a great package. And when you're doing these mock-ups for inspiration, It gives you so much inspiration. Highly recommend the whole package. All right. Well, once again, thank you. God bless. Take care. Bye-bye.